New Orleans serial killer who spent 46 years at Angola has been granted parole. When he was just 16, Warren Harris Jr. robbed and stabbed at least three men. He was convicted and sentenced to life in 1977. But in 2017, a Supreme Court ruling made Harris and around 300 other Louisiana prisoners who were sentenced to life as juveniles eligible for parole, since at least 120 of these so-called juvenile lifers has been released. Harris, now 63, will be under state parole supervision for the rest of his life.